Would you agree that 1980s had a good balance of everything, where you had the family friendly stuff, but then you had the dark thrillers, action, but then you also had very violent films and really adult and mature stuff too. I think the 80s were definitely a decade of balance,
Yeah,
balance in
absolutely.
my opinion.